Alright, this will be coming on right about now. Let me just put this microphone close up to my face and let's do our usual audio checks before we actually start. Okay. Hello everybody. Sorry about if this stream is really late for you, but you know, gonna really try to cover every, can't really try to cover every time zone. Anyway, let me just okay. Everything sounds good. Okay, everything sounds good, so we can start. Good evening, everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and tonight we're gonna be continuing our journey to the Skylanders Giants. Last time we actually went to the eastern west section of Skylands, and we deactivated some sort of mega shield that was securing Kaos's home or something. I'm not sure where the story's going now. Hello there, Twin Peaks, John Hammond, Nuzu, and VB Gaming, and everybody else. Anyway, we're gonna go start this off with Jetvac. I like how the ship's going. Alright. Okay, so I think I've done all the upgrades I needed. So let's actually just jump straight to it. We're going to go straight into
Kaos's newly unprotected castle now.
Yeah, that.
Ready to drop in on that little creep?
Let's go drop in on Mr. Kaos.
Can't wait to settle a score with him.
Oh boy, we're walking up to his front door. That sounds like a smart idea. he's probably
so
not expecting us.
Kaos freak grew up. Seems normal enough. Thinking you could try the front door here. Sure, it's the more dangerous way in, but while the guards are busy with you, Callie and I will look for another way in. Good luck, Chief.
Oh, so we're the bait. We're the bait. That's great. Okay, so Jetvac begins his journey into Kaos's castle by destroying all his front lawn decorations.
Up I go!
I'm pretty sure they heard that. Oh, we got chompies. Thankfully, they're not very harmful. Oh, goody, they actually have guards. I thought we already dealt with the security. Ah, weird. Okay, let's not actually touch those. Oh, no! Ow! They actually do a lot of damage for their size. But at least it's a better challenge than the first Skylanders game. The real one stands out in a crowd. Oh, I see now. Yeah, that's really obvious. It's the one that does the most moving. So what happens if you shoot the fake ones? Okay, yeah, just waste your time. It's really obvious, too. Bye.
Success is mine.
Oh, hello there. It's one of those Wilkin World guys.
Welcome, stranger. Are you here to see Master Kaos? We serve entire Kaos clan. Though I don't know what happened to rest of them. Master likes to keep big door locked and hire trolls to guard, but we use big button when we want to open it. To get to big button, we use secret passage in the pool. Maybe I'm not supposed to tell you this?
Yeah, you shouldn't tell me this because I'm here to oof Kaos right in the face. Hello there, Dexter fan 108.
Master Kaos make us drain water from pool after he hire troll guards. Too many of them fall in and not swim.
The troll guards apparently can't swim. Okay, this is weird. Sorry to hear that, VB Gaming. Hope you can find a better connection. Okay, this is weird. I wanna go check what happens if we go to the sides first. Better to explore, right? Okay, I think I can air control this. Oh, just. I'm gonna go nudge you by one.
Up and away!
If I could ask VB Gaming, where are you located? What the heck? Okay, maybe I have to nudge everything that way.
Take to the skies!
Alright, that's good to hear.
Nice jumping, stranger. Do you wish to play a game of Skystones with me?
Yeah, maybe you have something nice.
Hooray! This will be fun!
Fun! Okay, so we got... yeah, this seems to be fine. Seems to be a balanced multi-directions. Bridget, oh, you're from France. Okay. Okay, I gotta go take this corner right here.
Life spell pump. Frigid Chompy.
Frigid Chompy. Okay.
Archean Jouster.
My favorite of all of the Skylanders games Frigid so Chompy. Far that I've played is oddly enough, it's Giants. The Giants mechanic seems to be pretty interesting. Okay, looks like we get doubles now. That's nice.
Frigid Chompy.
Frigid Chompy. let's see. We got a side poker right here. Okay, we'll use this.
Jawbreaker.
At least it locks down this corner.
Frigid Chompy.
Yeah, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ah, Swap Force. That's a game that I have not gotten. I've gotten every Skylander game, though.
You, good at Skystone, stranger. Maybe next time I win?
Alright, so we got that Skystone, which I kind of like because it has good corners. Well, not good corners, decent corners at least. Anyway, let's go push this right around here. I'm guessing that's like the secret entrance because I kind of want to check out the side routes first. There's a lot of bonuses you can miss if you just go for the obvious. Come on. There you go.
Oh yeah!
I kind of am excited to try Superchargers though, because I heard the new Crash Team Racing game, a remake, is actually made by the developers of Superchargers. Oh, it's a feat of strength. Let's go change the pressure right here.
It's crush hour.
Alright. Let's go see what's behind there.
Feet of strength.
It's so cheesy. Oh, it's a treasure chest. Okay. That's actually something we need.
Hammer it home.
Oh yes, there are trophies for the Skylanders games. I mean, almost all PS3 and PS4 games do.
Andor.
Okay. Shackle Island. We got some money. A golden wrench. Okay, now that we've gotten the bonuses, we can actually go for the obvious.
Fight and flight.
You go this way. Okay, one more.
Flying the coop. Up I go.
Interesting. This is Spyro inflatable pool toy right there. Yeah. Okay, $100. The secret passage.
We need a tech Skylander to unlock this
game. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go to switch the trigger happy. Yeah, you like this place. Let's not get chunked. Ow! Oh, come on! Seriously? Ow! We got a Wing Sapphire. Extra discount for upgrades. I don't know how I got chunked there. Okay, back to Jetpack, please. He's broke and he needs money. Well, he doesn't really need money, he just needs experience. Okay, interesting. Sorry to hear that, VB Gaming. I don't think I'd fix that. Is anybody else having stream lag issues? The deadly spinning saw blades of doom. I have a whole bag full of them. You should see my Skylanders parade videos, so you can have an idea. I bought every game except for Trap Team. Not Trap Team. Swap Force. Okay. Interesting. So we have to get to that button first. What does this do? Okay, let's go this way. Go push some blocks, Mr. Jetpack. Okay, it seems that unfortunately, it seems to be on your end, VB Gaming. Everyone, Twin Peaks says it's running perfect for him.
Take to the skies!
Hey, looks like I can bust through here with a giant. Okay, let's actually press the button first. Let's not get Skyward Bird for lunch. Rushing is bad for your health. Excellent. So let's go get the money on the side first. And then I want to do the giant path.
Up I go!
Okay, here's a exit, I think. And there's a spirit gem up there.
Flying the coop!
Okay, let's go here first.
No wings, no problem.
Okay. Switch to the giant.
It's crush hour.
And now we can do the little
pile driver.
Forgotten whatever that word is. I really like how there's like more branching paths here, so you can like explore and everything. Okay, let's go grab ourselves a hat. We got a silly... Holy crap, that's one big hat! +3 to speed and +7 elemental power. Yeah, I might want to get that.
This rocks.
Yeah, this looks ridiculous. Okay, how the heck do we get out of here then? Uh-huh. Maybe it's... Oh, there it is. The push block challenge, yes.
Up high.
Okay, there is this one, though. And I don't know where to get that.
Whoa!
Maybe you have to loop around to get this. Yeah, streaming is surprisingly tiring, right? Poor Chompy, he got stepped on.
Up high.
Take that.
This is part of grounds that Willikin not allowed to go. Supposed to be magic inside. Master Kaos talk about special hat there too. Maybe you can find this.
Okay, Spyro, you're up. And I can't get over your ridiculous looking face.
All fired up.
Oh yeah, once you really get into streaming, it's really fun to do. That's why I do this.
Let's do this.
Alright, Mr. Spyro.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Oh wow, this looks pretty. Okay, looks like you might have to... Yeah! You might have to push some blocks around. Okay, there's a treasure chest to the left, which I want. This place is weird. Yeah, there's some enemies up there waiting to smack our face in. Okay, so maybe there's a way to, like, form a full bridge. Yeah, there it is. And then I gotta go push you this way. Then I create this bridge. And then I gotta go give the money to Jet. No, I think I'm gonna give the money to Cinder. Alright, welcome back, VB Gaming. No, Cinder's already rich. I think T-Rex has the least money now.
Be afraid of the bug.
Yeah, T-Rex is broke. Therefore, he gets the money.
Smash it.
Effective resource distribution is something you have to do in this game. Are you sure the Xbox cannot stream directly to YouTube? Because that's kind of a weird oversight then. Okay, you go that way. And then this block. Yeah, I can't find Swap Force. I mean, in a condition that I'm happy with. I could always buy it brand new from Amazon, but that's like $80. And it only has a few characters. I might actually try again this weekend.
Fight and fight.
Oh, hi there. Bye. And now the little bounce pad is on. Now we can push this right here. Come on. And then bounce up here.
Take to the skies.
And then use the magic levitating thingy.
The wings, no problem.
And so we got the silly hat. Oh, it's a graduation cap. Holy only craft 15 elemental power, yeah.
Yes, that'll do just fine. Take to the sky.
Okay, hopefully that's gonna give us a lot more energy.
Up I go!
There is that right there.
Up and away!
Maybe it's an option to stream on YouTube, because that's kind of weird if they can't. Hey, a Locotron wheel! Yes, I need this too. Yeah. We got a Locotron wheel. We need a bomb. Extra experience too.
Fight and flight.
Take this. Oh, that thing got a little bite in. Oh, it does bonus damage. Okay, so in that case, it's kind of useless unless you're in the right elemental area then. Okay, let me try something then. I'm gonna go switch the T-Rex, and then I'm gonna go equip the graduation hat.
Be afraid of the bug.
Okay. Where is that?
Now that's a treetop.
Oh wow! Yeah, that is very effective! Holy crap, they just cleared him out so well. And I see a big robot incoming. So let's go give them something to remember.
Control Stomper M5.
If his shots don't hit you, his lab attack will. And they canceled my rock attack. Seriously? Ah, that was underwhelming. Excellent! Yeah, that hat is just amazing. 11 extra damage. Okay. What the heck is this guy going for? Okay, so let's go down here and get the story scroll before we push the big red button. I usually read that off stream because reading on a stream is usually not entertaining. There's a soul gem that I really wanted! Ninjini! Yeah, it's for a character that I don't even have. That's okay, Nuju. Welcome.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh no, you're so slow. What the? Is your movement speed really that bad? Okay. You have to use a little dash. Hey, look, the big door is open now. You have anything to say, Mr. Wilkin?
Good job, stranger. Now you may go inside castle. Have a nice time in there.
Oh, yeah. We'll have a nice time in there. the charge is ridiculous. Okay, those little goblins are actually tearing me up. Okay, back up. Time to crush this party.
It's crush hour.
Uh, Okay, he's down. Okay, what hit me? Oh, it's the grenades. Okay, we should really get rid of the grenades first. Holy crap, they do almost 100 damage. Okay, come down here so I can smack you. Oh, really? You can't stream on YouTube via Xbox? Wow. Okay. Holy crap! Yeah, in hard mode, they really can pack a punch. Just gotta, that means you gotta be more smacky. Excellent, they're down. This painting. Oh, goody, we get more of the welcoming committee. Hello there, Michael S. How are you? Okay, no, bad place, get out of here. We need somebody faster.
Bolts and lightning.
If I had Smash Brothers physics, I could just launch them off super easy. Oh, holy crap. Oh, holy. Okay, let's not get smacked with the axe. This is not a happy place. It just looks so odd with that slow moving bullets. Ow! Oh, holy crap! Getting surrounded in this game is really bad for your health. I get hit with a grenade, of course. Move! Hello there, Johnny Hammond again. And hello there, VB Gaming. I don't know why you said hello again. Ah, holy crap! Okay, before you die, I'm gonna go switch to Jetlag.
Hawk and yaw!
Yeah, their family pictures are really weird. Oh, you know what? No. Let's go with our heavy hitter here. I don't think I have that upgrade yet, Muju. Okay, he's down. It's okay to fire blindly that way. Firing blindly is a legitimate strategy. And they're down.
Hello! So nice to see a new visitor here for change. We Willikens served Master Kaos since he was very small. Even smaller than now. We don't remember time before Kaos. Then he go away. Then family go away. Now he back, but very angry. Even angrier than before.
That's an interesting backstory to Kaos. Okay, back to Jetvac. Good evening, Solnitch. How are you doing? Okay, let's see if we get like a speed for worst half or something. I get plus 4 for speed. Plus 6 to speed. Yeah, speed and critical damage.
This is a fantastic look for me.
Oh yeah, that's a fantastic look for you indeed. Oh yeah, that's so much better. Well, slightly better.
This was sewing room for Master. Never see him sew anything though. Must be other Willikin who do the sewing because he sometimes sends one of us here, but only when we do something wrong.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go try to do it as close to 100% as possible. I don't have too many Skylanders, so sometimes I cannot go to optional areas because I don't have the right Skylander, you know? Aha! What the heck are you doing here, Auric?
Quite the place our man Kaos has here. So, what would you care to purchase this day?
Give me a Lockatron bulb, please. Mushroom Cove, plus 6 to speed. This one's very strong downward poker. Yeah, garbage. No Lockatron bulbs. I might have to backtrack for sure.
Up I go!
Yeah, Auric definitely has that Moneybags vibe to him.
Master Kaos loves locks. This door has two. Must go left and right path to unlock. Many buzzsaws and traps each way. Master Kaos loves those even more.
I mean, I'd lovingly give him my money if he has something I actually need. The sewing room, more like the screwing room, because oh crap! Because of these buzzsaws.
Fight and fight.
Yeah, Auric does look is basically Moneybags 2.0. Money. Button? Oh, I see what they're doing here. I was like, how the heck do you get the button to get pressed? Okay, then you press this. You ordered it from America. Yeah, a good place to get, to get games. I've never tried Dark Souls yet. I heard it was extremely difficult though. Oh cheeky. I'm gonna get spiked. Oh no, I didn't. It seems that the timing for the spikes are lenient enough. Do they have a surplus of saw blades at the hardware store?
No.
Come on, seriously? Yeah, I wish I had enough patience to get good at those kinds of games. I already have... Oh, I clipped through the map. Okay. I already have enough hard games. Oh, I thought that's destructible. So here we go to the winery, where there's like liquor and drinks and such.
Yeah,
I already have one hard games. I already have enough hard games to actually play. Alright, we got a butter, we got a bounce pad, I mean. Okay, I'm gonna go give that watermelon to one of my giants who is actually dying.
Be afraid of the bug.
Okay.
Feet of strength.
That's not a lot of health, but whatever. Suspicious objects that aren't hidden makes you think they're destructible. You will eventually walk to them once. Yes. That's actually pretty clever. Oh, I can just shoot through that. Oh no, I cannot. Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna go back to jetpack because this guy is just way too slow for this part. Yeah, the Eternal Knight wasn't. The Eternal Knight was pretty difficult back in the day. That was Dark Souls before Dark Souls was a thing. Okay.
Do you come to see the Master? He and Troll Friend are very nearby. Button over there helps open door to their chambers. But you must play me at Skystones first.
Of course. Yeah, sure.
Oh, good. I not played in long time, though. Not since Master's mother played with me.
Okay, let's... No, let's go preview. There's a dead spot right there. Okay, let's go for it.
Droll Lancemaster.
Of course you have to take the corner. I was gonna go plant this guy in that corner. Okay, I'm gonna go take this corner right here.
Jawbreaker. Droll Lancemaster.
This guy has weak stones.
Archean Ultron.
Yeah, I think this, because this is like a mandatory Skystones area, the difficulty is easy. Okay, so we need a semi-strong side. Yeah, this one will work.
Archean Jouster. Trog Wanderer.
Okay, good, he canceled that out.
Life
spell. Yeah, winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Drog Wanderer. You win.
Yeah, that was way too easy.
Stone collected.
Okay, I think I might need this.
Good play. Even better than Master's Mother. You can use Button now.
The only reason why I don't want to do Dark Souls is because I know it's hard and I kind of like difficult games, but it's also pretty long and I have enough games on my plate right now. Maybe after I clear all of Skylanders and Crash, yeah. And Nuju, you can skip cutscenes with one of the shoulder buttons. I think it was double tapping L1. Okay, let us not fall.
Fight and flight.
No, it doesn't say it. Weehee! No health penalty. Okay.
Take to the skies.
No, I don't think so, Nuju. Oh, come on! I had gambled and lost. Okay, now it's actually hurting me.
No wings, no problem.
Let us not.
Take skies!
Interesting.
Well, well, Skylander. Don't you know it's rude to stop by unannounced? But foolishly, you have stumbled right into my family's ballroom dance floor of doom! Much as I'd love to stay and witness your demise, I have a giant drill to attend to. But I leave you in good hands. Brute! Show the Skylander some hospitality.
I can't get Let's over dance. His... Oh, Arena come battle. On! Seriously? Okay. That does not fall down. Oh, come on. Whee! Bye-bye, chumpies. That chumpy just walked right into that. Ow! Corners are bad. Corners are bad. Okay. Oh, what? They're actually smart enough not to do that. Well, almost all of them, that is. And my shots don't go straight. Yeah, it seems that the bullets only follow the ground contour. Oh! Oh, that's a good idea, didn't you? Oh, that's a fantastic idea! Okay, they die either way. So this is how you spend your family evenings, dancing on a ballroom with an acid pit at the bottom. Bye-bye! Bye! Oh, come on, what? Okay, gotta get rid of the spell punk, right? Okay. They got rid of the spell punk for me. Bye! Okay, time to... Ow. Time to crash. Time to put the party to an end.
I'm just getting warmed up here. Increase the pain.
Oh, come on, really? Oh, it. I leveled up just in time. Okay, so I have full health again. That's great. This is not a Spyro game, it's a Skylanders game. I don't consider this to be Spyro of any of the sort. Come on! One of the goblins just suicided into the pit. That's fine. They put Spyro in just for marketing, seriously. That's what it is. He doesn't even appear in the cutscenes for the second game. Ow! Originally, there was supposed to be a game called Spyro's Kingdom, which happens after Dawn of the Dragon. Ow! But that kind of fell through, and now we have Skylanders. Okay. Oh, goody, we got more. No, I don't know how I survived that. Uh-uh. got blindsided. I wasn't really paying too much attention to that. One enemy just snuck up on me. I got more Skylanders games than this. Okay, you got to die. Okay, I need that. She's down. I got more Skylanders games. There's Trap Team, Superchargers, and Imaginators. Hello there, Seawolf One. Oh my goodness, this guy's so slow. Goodbye.
Think you can take any more punishment? Let's find out.
Finally, our host. Hey, isn't his name Groot? He bobs, he weaves, but also drops his guard. Holy crap! His punch is extreme. Like 150 damage, almost. Thank you for the tacos. I needed that. You are going to die very quickly. Come on. Oh, that's a good idea. Why didn't I think of that? The healing bottle. Where's the healing bottle? There it is. Okay, we gotta get to these life spell bugs. Of course you guys have to show up and heal the boss immediately after I damage it. Okay, the healers are down. And he's down!
You may have defeated me, Skylander. You'll never stop Master Kaos. He has an ingenious plan to get that Iron Fist of Arcus. Then he'll rule Skylands. Then he can finally take me fishing.
The fishing's the important part. Hello, Morby. Nice to see you. I missed a treasure chest? How? Okay. Back out to Captain Flint's ship. And I switch character.
Bolts and lightning.
I hope your Christmas was awesome.
So sorry we couldn't help you out down there. Callie and I looked for another way in, but we must have taken a wrong turn or something.
We?
Yeah, Callie. It takes two to get lost. One to actually get lost, and the other to notice.
Anyway, we did find out where Kaos was going. A giant drilling rig way out in the middle of nowhere. He must plan on drilling down to the lost city of Arcus.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get to that rig. Oh, yeah, right. I have to drive.
Okay, so now we're gonna go shopping for a bit. Hopefully, Moneybags Reborn here has another, Blockotron wheel bulb.
Well, hello. Care to do a little shopping? Excellent. Let's just see what items
well,
I have
there for lands
you
floating in the sky. Garbage! I do want this, though. This was like an all direction poker. Except I'm gonna go make Trigger happy buy it, because he has the most money and has no use for more money.
Yeah! No gold, no glory!
Well, that's a good point,
well,
Nuju.
Hello. Care to do a little shopping?
Yes, that's why I'm here.
Excellent. Let's just...
Okay, 4,000 bucks and no, nothing to use it on. Okay, I gotta go keep the money on standby because we do need that Lockatron bulb when we come across it.
Bolts and lightning.
Okay, so now that we have what we needed. Hey, I think I saw something there. What the heck? There's a winged sapphire over here. Okay. Now let's go, go to the upgrader, upgrade fairy, which is right here.
Welcome back! Ready for another magical upgrade?
Oh yeah! So what do you have? Increased damage, increased dash range. This is what I can't, this is what I kind of want. Okay, so something else that's useful. Where's the other? Here's jetpack.
Hawk and all.
Yes, please. Bigger fan. Feastier fan. Increased suction damage. Yes. Yes, please.
Cracking up.
Is this the part where you have to like turbine suction fan? Yeah, sure. Bird blaster, vac blaster, or extra suction and flight. I kind of need range, so I'm gonna go for the bird blaster. I mean, the vacuum is nice, and flight is nice, but we need extra range.
Bring it on!
Very cheeky that they lock upgrades the paths like that. Even more increased damage and pierces multiple enemies. Yep. Oh, what? Oh, this is what I want. Yes. Okay. I think that's everything. No, I think I want to upgrade the giants as well. I'm now sorry that I'm taking over a little while here, but victory lies in preparation and all, right?
Be afraid of the bug.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yes. Big Thorn's Shockwave Slam. Okay, I kind of do want the triple burst. Because this guy is really, really slow and he can use extra range. Oh, that is cool! Okay, now that he has a really fast blaster, I'm less worried about using him.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yes, please. Shockwave Slam. Meh. Okay, no time for crushers to get upgraded.
It's crush hour.
Rock slide, press circle to break apart into boulders, running over anything in the path. pretty sure I got rock sliding out. Okay. Cave Light Blast. Yeah, let's try rock slide. Yeah, I'm gonna do another level after I upgrade stuff.
Rock on.
What? Your special power is to break yourselves into little pieces. Okay. And now we have Cave Light Blast. Rock Grinder. Yeah, I definitely like the hammer attacks, please.
Rocket.
Okay, what else do we have? Crusher combos for hammer. Whoa, what? Okay, that is awesome. Okay. Now we can do another level.
Bolts and lightning.
Okay, take us there.
So what do you say, buddy? You ready to go find this big drill Kaos is planning to use?
Sure.
That's what I like to hear. So I'll just turn this wheel and...
What's this? Well, we're getting attacked again. And I see a gem.
Oh, we are not getting shot down again. Not without a fight. Let's get him. Well, maybe you can get him. I mean, someone's got to steer this thing, right?
Okay, we got a little, mini mission on the boat itself. This is great.
Try not to get too freaked out on me here, but I think this may be a ghost ship.
Skylanders of the air element are
armored archers.
Whoa, ghost pirates! Don't stand still for too long. Yeah, that's a great idea. Oh, come on! Holy crap! They took about one hit takes away one third of your health.
Nice going, but it looks like there's more creeps on the way.
Hands on the wheel!
Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back?
Okay. I'm gonna go switch to Jetvac because at least his bullets aren't distracting.
Hawk and door!
Yes, thank you. That mines are slowly floating towards her face. Destroying a mine will destroy everything, will damage everything around it.
Another truck!
And here come the mini ships! Shoot them too!
Okay.
There you go!
So I don't know if you noticed, but the gun's bullets change depending on what Skylander's piloting it. Cinder's bullets are big, but they don't actually have a big enough hit. Hey! Out of my way! Out of my face. Shoot the hearts to repair the turret. Yes. Oh, we love the turret. Ow, 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 ow. Get out of my face. What the heck is even going on? Oh, no.
Nothing I can't handle.
Okay.
Success is mine!
This level on the Nintendo Wii is really hard. Oh, holy crap! You have these motion controls for this? For the Wii version? Wow, I really am. I really don't like the Wii.
Nice shooting!
You win, yes!
Some company back on deck again. You feel like walloping some bad guys up here?
Sure. And I missed the watermelon slice. Not that I need it anyway. Okay, air has extra damage. Holy crap, 24 damage per tech. I mean they do get closer to you, but that's a lot of damage for what they do, for what it is. Ow. The Nintendo Wii's motion controls were not super accurate.
Another battleship coming in, starboard bow. Or, is it port? Well, in any case, stop them.
Armored Goliath.
Armored Goliath, it's really armored. I gotta go steal your treasure. Please pause right here while I get the money. Back to our ship. Oh wait, no, the ghost ship has something. Boom! Yes. Oh, what the? I chucked the bomb on your face. Kind of ridiculous that when they're shielded, that little force field thing, that thing, nothing hurts them, even a bomb right in their face. We has bad.
That was beautiful. But we got more problems below deck. Head down to the cannon again.
Okay, before that though, I want to raid a ghost ship. The first version of the Wii had.
It's crush hour.
Had weak motion controls. I think in the later versions of the Wii, they add this motion plus sensor. So the motion sensors were better. Oh, hi there. To unlock this. Okay, we need a water Skylander. And that means Gilgrim.
Fear the fish.
Oh yeah,
oh,
that
dear.
Dude.
Those sky pirates had me locked up in this place. I guess it's a gateway to some mystical lagoon. There's supposed to be a hat in there too, but that's none of my business.
Aha! Uncharted water!
Indeed.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Whoa, this place is weird. Well, I hope Flynn can keep it together while I just waltz around in this wonderful mystical land. Why fight enemies when they can willingly walk into the big black ball? Smash would be after dinner, so about 2 hours, 3 hours, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Flynn will be fine without us for a while. Gonna go have a little jaunt at this wonderful place. Okay, just in case it forces us to the next area, I'm gonna go use my giant to get around, to get the treasure.
Rush hour.
We got some money!
Mountains of gold.
Now that's actually mountains of gold. All right. Now we can return to Gilgrim.
Fear the fish.
We're gonna fear the fish.
Go fish!
Aha, another black ball. Hey, look, I got some black ball right here. Come and get it. Hey, unlike Jar Jar Binks, he's not too annoying and out of place. Whatever happened to Jar Jar Binks? I never actually seen him in the recent Star Wars movies. I think he got like written off or something.
Here I come!
Oh no! I'm gonna go roll this big out. Big ball in your faces. Oh no, I killed the bomb thrower! Alright, he's level 10 now. Take that! Oh, holy crap! Fear 1,000 damage, if we can get it right. That's excellent. Yeah, I heard nobody likes Jar Jar Binks. But I find him entertaining. But I guess because it looked out of place or something. Hey, a door. Hopefully this isn't an exit. We get a starry scroll that we're not gonna read. Look up what happened to him after the stream, actually. He never appeared after episode 3. No. Oh yeah, I forgot I got boiling power hose. I can just knock you into the big black ball. Yeah, the boiling power hose is surprisingly OP. No! Boiling power hose doesn't affect him when shielded. Come on. You die. Come walk into a big black ball. Ha! Right in my trap.
Never give up.
Okay, before we get to the obvious present, let's go check what's up there first.
Go fish! Yahoo!
Always check what's on the side routes. Okay, that must be the exit. Oh, this looks ridiculous, isn't it? Like a pancake. Plus 10 to armor and plus 4 to speed.
This head piece is outstanding!
Yeah, it's outstanding indeed. Okay, now that we're back here, let's actually get back to Flynn. He might be up to his neck in ghosts. Yes, Luju. Also, problem in open world games where there's multiple branches.
Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back?
Sorry, we got distracted by the wonderful, wonderful place down there. Yeah, it's like a pancake. Okay, let's shoot down some cannon ships. Oh crap! Bullet shower!
There you go!
Sometimes it's the... What the heck is this? Sometimes it's the little things that worry me more. What the heck? That looks like it's gonna aim right for her face! Oh, that hurts! Massively! I'm halfway dead now, that's great. Let's go get the heart emoji. Ow! Ow! You okay there? Ow!
Keep going!
Another try!
Okay, they're down.
Another try!
Calm down, man. You just shot a little boat. Ow! Ow! Holy crap! Okay, this has to die ASAP. Seriously. Come on, come on, come on! Okay, good. Ow!
Oh boy! I have just spotted another battleship, and it is huge. You better come up here ASAP.
Oh, that is huge!
Hey, I've got an idea. What if we turn the tables? And you boarded their ship instead. Here, I'm gonna swing us around, and when I do, you can drop right in on these creeps.
Why don't we just steal the big ship? Go, Jetrack.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, hi, elevator. I wasn't expecting you to be an elevator. And whatever bonuses are there, it probably got locked out on. That's great. Ow! Vacuum is a bad idea.
Hey, why don't you see if you can find a blow around here and then use it on that cannon?
Oh, come on. Yikes! Eat bombs! Oh, come on, really? Well, at least he had a pretzel.
Hey, why don't you see if you can find a bomb around here and then use it on that cannon?
Oh, yeah! Ow! I was looking at the chat when that happened. Ouch.
Bolts and lightning.
Goodbye.
I fear nothing.
Okay, can we actually go back down? Because I think I missed a bunch of goodies down there. Yeah, there's probably something down there, like a treasure chest or something. Oh well, let's move on. And so the first gate has been opened. Ow! Why did I do that? Oh, goody. Counter-rotating blades of ouch. Okay.
Take flight.
Pizza.
Oh yeah.
Maniacal laughter 101. Yes.
Yeah.
Ah. The Dragon's Tower. Ah, what hit me? Oh no, Shadow Strike does not allow you to pass obstacles. In fact, you're actually still vulnerable in Shadow Strike. Like that! Okay, I should really be careful. Oh! Got me in mid Shadow Strike. Okay, time to bring out the big guns. Literally. Oh, I forgot the potion. I always forget about the potion. Ow! Ow! Okay. Time for the Golden Yamato Blast! Or a Golden Yamato Coin, that works too. Come on. And I killed everything but the ones that I actually wanted to target. Eat bombs. Oh wait, they're invulnerable to that. Holy crap! You guys are really invulnerable, except for the except when you don't have the shield. Ow! And I killed the bomb guy again. Finally! Ah! You got a bomb for me, man? Ow! Okay, back on topic.
Yeah, my boy! Yeah.
Nope. Well, that would make the gameplay not interesting, right? Game balance is most of, for most... Yeah, game balance is a big thing.
You need an air Skylander to unlock this game.
Unfortunately, our air Skylander is dead.
Oh, when that crazy partner of ours swung the ship around, I fell out and landed here. You can check it out if you like, but it's way too cloud-like for my tastes.
Hawk and all.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought he restored his health or something. Oh, you actually restore your Skylander with this and a potion?
Hawk and all.
Yeah, it was worth a try. Oh well. Back to Mr. Trigger Happy. You have to finish the level before he can revive. Hey, Ulrich, what the heck are you doing here?
Figured I would take refuge in here. See anything you like.
Why take refuge in the enemy's ship? Chompy Chomp Down grants extra elemental power. This guy stole this a multi-direction poker, and I kind of want it. Well, so what are we doing here then? Ow! Holy crap! Where the heck are we supposed to go?
You need an air Skylander to unlock this gate.
I don't need an air Skylander to unlock this gate, but I need to get somewhere. Where do I go? I'm not sure now.
My mind!
Oh, I see. That was just an optional path. Ow! Okay, potion time. Okay, let's go max out our charge. It sounds of Undertale and Wonder Wags had a son, it will be Auric. Yeah, the thing about the healing potion, it's a physical item. You have to physically pick up and place in a portal of power. That's why I keep forgetting it. If it was like a button or something, I would remember to use it. In fact, there's another power-up item that I have not used yet. Ever. Let's just actually use that now. Yeah, that's right. You can actually cause your enemies to move in slow motion while you deal damage on them. Like that. Then you can pick it up and remove it. I never used it in Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. Oh, you're gonna get wrecked. Oh, juicy. Yeah, exactly. You need to plop down a toy mid-battle. And it's really, 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 really slow. Okay, I'm gonna go switch to T-Rex because he needs this money. I can do this all day.
Smash it.
Yeah, that would be bad. That would be a nice mechanic. Take this. Oh man, he's a lot better with a triple photon shot. I can do that too, you know. Holy crap! What the heck hit me? Okay, gotta reposition. Okay, time twist. Photon shot. I mean, I don't know what word I said there. Oh, come on! No! Because his cannon will fire so much faster. Ow! And they're down. You want that? Okay, now we can go downstairs. Oh, this is great! Okay, I'm gonna go switch to a smaller character. Let's not get squished. Yikes! Ow! That knocked me quite a distance. I thought I could always make that gap. Get some money! I'll take that. Phoenix is small. What the heck is this?
That big cannon that's been blasting us. Probably don't need to tell you this, but blow it up!
Okay. See ya, Johnny Hamlet. Thank you for stopping by. Boom! A little sad they nerfed the throwing capabilities of this guy. Thank you for coming, Johnny Hammond. Boom! Oh man, more of you guys. Holy crap! What the heck was that? That's a lot of damage. I had full health and then suddenly went 38. Boom! Ah! Not today. Bad! I got trapped in the corner. Ah. Okay, he's down. Okay, give me a bomb right here. Boom! Yes! Okay, gotta get rid of those little additionals on the side. Oh yeah! Ow! Okay, now I can actually just focus on destroying this cannon. Wait, what about Ulrich and the other guys?
There goes the ghost!
Unfortunately, the ghost didn't make up.
Let's not stick around to find out. We're out of here!
Cinder and JB are down. Wow, we missed a crap ton of stuff. Seriously. Yeah, T-Rex is still alive. I just switched him out because there was a small part where there's like pistons and such.
Wowzers, I am so glad we took care of those nasty sky pirates.
Yes, yes. Our gun helped make them go away.
I just hope there's still time to stop Kaos and his giant drill.
Well, Kelly, I think you'll find that with Captain Flynn at the helm, anything is possible.
Great. But who's steering the ship right now?
Oh boy, not again.
So here it is. We're on our way to the big giant drill platform. But unfortunately, I've been streaming for an hour and a half and I'm currently out of time. So let's just go and fit our wonderful legendary parts that we just got. And... Nope, apparently we don't have enough time for that. So now we're gonna go next time to Chaos's giant drill thing. I don't have time for that right now, but next time, I think tomorrow, I'll definitely be doing this again. And then we're gonna be... I forgot how to end the stream. But anyway, bye! I'm gonna go have some dinner now because I'm absolutely hungry, and I'll see you guys later for Smash. Yeah. We're gonna be doing Smash Ultimate later tonight with a bunch of people. See you. Bye. Thank you for coming, and see you guys later. Yeah, yeah. Please do laugh. Thank you. You're just laughing for no reason. Bye.